So hello friends, today we are going to discuss parsing methods. Introduction to parsing. So in last lectures we already discussed about phases of compiler, introduction to the compiler design, language processors and role of the legs. So today we are going to discuss about second phase of a compiler, that is syntax analysis. So what is syntax analysis? Syntax analysis, it is a second phase of a compiler in which the tokens which is to be generated by lexical analysis, which is to be given as an input, and this is the responsibility of syntax analyzer to prepare the parse tree for the given token and according to the grammar which is available to it. Okay, so whenever this parse tree which is to be generated, then there are two methods which are available for the syntax analysis. The parsing methods are top-down parsing and bottom-up parsing. Okay, so what are the role of syntax analysis or parser? There are different role or function which is to be performed by syntax analysis. The first role is creation of a parse tree or derivation tree. Second one is creation of a symbols which is to be generated during the parse tree. Next, error handling. If there is in an error during the parse tree generation, then that error which is to be handled by error handler. So during parse tree or syntax analysis, syntax error which is to be generated. Okay, now next, what are the different parsing method which are available? So there are two method which are available for parsing method: top down parsing method and second is bottom up parsing method. Okay, so what is top down parsing method? As it name suggests, in which the parsing which is to be started from root node, traversing is to be process, and finally we reach up to the terminal node or leaf node. What we discuss in top down parsing, here we started from root node, traversing is to be there, and we reach up to the terminal node or destination node. We will discuss this thing, how the particular thing which is to be happen, with the help of suitable example. There are two techniques or two types which are available in top-down parsing: recursive descent and predictive parser or LL1. Now next one is bottom-up parsing. So bottom-up parsing is also called as bottom-up parsing. It is a method in which the parse tree is started from terminal node or leaf node, and here we try to reach up to the root node. So these both techniques are opposite to each other. There are different types which are available in bottom up parsing: LR0, SLR, CLR and LALR. LR0, SLR or simple LR. Third one is CLR, that is stand for canonical LR, and last one is look ahead LR. So how the particular process which is to be performed by top down parsing, how we reach from root node to leaf node or terminal node, and opposite to bottom up parsing, how we started from leaf node or terminal node and reach up to the root node, we will discuss this thing in upcoming lecture. Okay, thank you.